So who'd have thought all those years ago, lying around the pool, that you'd end up owning this building?
Yeah, it does seem to have a strange gravitational pull, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Ella, should I have your assistant scrape you off the patio tile tomorrow morning?
I was just getting in the spirit of things, but I can assure you that all of my clients have been fed and watered.
Ella, we're off the clock. Hey, you know, I know that you and Sydney used to have a drink or two when she had the penthouse. We should do the same.
Well, I'm sure you could handle your liquor better than Sydney could. She had a tendency to not stop drinking until she was unconscious.
Well, her coping mechanisms weren't always doctor recommended, but at least she had an outlet through her painting.
Her own art? It was a step above finger painting.
I rather liked it. She actually was working on a piece for me around the time that she died, and I've been looking for it everywhere. Do you know if she had any of her work in storage?
Yeah, I wouldn't know. Sid knew the only artists I cared about were Manolo, Prada, and Louis Vuitton. If you want to know about her art, you're going to have to ask David.
What about the Jasper Barnes account? Is she resolved?
Not yet. Look, Amanda, something is happening at work that I think you should know about. I think somebody's been embezzling money from WPK.
You have any proof?
I'm working on it, but I did find out that not only was Jasper overbilled, but Joe Reynolds got paid $20,000 when the outgoing withdrawal was for $200,000.
Anyone you suspect?
I have my theories, but no, nothing concrete yet.
So, someone is getting rich off of my company. Thanks for filling me in.
This one's going in.
Oh!
No!
Oh!
Thank
you.
I swear my cups are wider than yours.
What happened to being almost professional at this?
Okay, everyone has their off days, especially after they've drunk a few test tubes.
Anybody got winner?
Hey, bro. No, I think I'm gonna grab a beer and retire undefeated.
What? Just gonna call it quits as soon as some real competition shows up?
We need some balls over here. Anybody got any balls?
Set them up, Hollywood.
You're gonna lose.